Good morning, students. Let me continue the second video of carbonyl compounds and its preparations. Last class, we have finished up to the preparation of carbonyl compound. Let me start to continue the second video. Okay. This carbonyl compound, all the different can be prepared from a dry distillation process. Okay. So, let me take to prepare a formaldehyde. We must take a calcium formate. So this is a calcium formate. They are ready here. HCOO, okay, HCOOCA. This is called as calcium formate. When it is heated at high temperature, there is a decomposition takes place, forming CaCO3 as a calcium formate, remaining a formaldehyde formate. Okay, HCCA. CO3 forming a formaldehyde. While preparing acetaldehyde, we have to take calcium acetate. So this is a calcium acetate reacted with the calcium formate. So this is a calcium formate. While heating at high temperatures, see this compound is removed like this. CaCOO, so calcium formate. Here also CaCOO. So two molecules of calcium carbonate is formed, remaining CH3CHO, acetaldehyde is formed. One more acetaldehyde, totally two molecules of acetaldehyde is formed. Okay, for formaldehyde and acetaldehyde can be prepared by using a dry distillation process. Even you can prepare acetone also by using dry distillation. See, CH3COO, CH3COOCA. This is called as a calcium acetate. While heating the calcium acetate at high temperature, calcium carbonate is removed. Then remaining compound is CH3CO and CH3. Acetone is formed. So dimethyl ketone is formed by using a dry distillation process. This is a given here. Next. Okay. Next topic we are going to see. Preparations of formaldehyde by using a Rosenman reductions. It's very important. Rosenman reductions. Many exams are about, the reactions 2 mark, 3 mark, Rosenman reductions. Rosenman reduction is used to prepare acetaldehyde. See, for that, then we have to take acetate chloride. Okay. Acetate chloride undergoes a reaction in presence of a palladium catalyst and the barium sulfate as a catalytic poison. See here, one of the ionic react with HCl forming HCl, and one ionic is added here, so we get acetaldehyde. Here, palladium is here, catalyst, it is a strong catalyst. So, while oxidizing, reducing, while reduction takes place, the acetyl chloride is reduced to acetaldehyde. Okay, at the same time, we are using barium sulfate. The barium sulfate is used for catalytic poison. Catalytic poison means the substance which deactivate the catalyst. Catalyst or efficiency of the quite. The palladium is highly efficiency catalyst. While using high efficiency catalyst without barium sulfate, we cannot able to get the acetaldehyde. Damping we can get the acid. Acetic acid is obtained. The barium sulfate even now, an acetate chloride with the direct use IA, we get acetic acids. Okay. Same catalyst, same catalytic poison, we prepared benzaldehyde also. Next preparation is Stefan reaction. Stefan reduction. When alkane cyanide are used using SnCl2 for HCl, cyanide chloride for HCl, iridium hydrochloride is formed as a intermediate which is of hydrolyzed reduced acetaldehyde. Then we see here the reactions. This is a methyl cyanide. Okay, cyanide, methyl cyanide undergoes here reduction reactions with the SnCl2 HCl in presence of hydrogen. Actually what happens, you know, there is a 2 hydrogen here, you take it. So we get the CH3, CH double bond, MHC dot HCl. Okay, this HCl, the hydrogen then dies in the urine. So this is called as the ignium hydrochloride. This ignium hydrochloride is act as an intermediate. Ignium, okay, ignium hydrochloride is act as an intermediate. This intermediate is further ionized with water in presence of acid. Acid analysis for now. So acid analysis for now, so you get a CH3CH2, okay, plus ammonium chloride is formed. So this is the reaction here. Okay, in the reactions like when you put on a shock of the person, methyl cyanide react with the proposed reactions in presence of SnCl to HCl, we get ammonium hydrochloride. The CH double bond NH, whether ammonium production or not. Okay, ammonium hydrochloride. This reaction is called as a steeper reduction. Next, we can use a selective reductions of cyanides to get a obligate. Selective or not, we can use it. The selective is what, you know, it is given the, see, selective reductions of the cyanide. That you can use a dipole as a hydrogen, as a reduction purpose. What is the dipole? It is a diisobutylene aluminium hydride. Okay, this is a catalyst which is used to reduce the alkane cyanide into aldehyde. But that is the intermediate is often, that is ammonium. Let me take extra 4-indium nitride. Okay, 4-indium nitride. See, this is the first carbon, second carbon, see, first carbon, second carbon, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, totally 6 carbon. 6 carbon means extra. In, apart from the 6th carbon, 4th carbon contains a double bond. So there is a 4th EN. EN means alkene series. So we have to put EN. First carbon is a nitride. So nitride is there. X4U nitride. Okay, this compound is undergoes a reduction reaction in presence of a dipole. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Okay, and the reaction should be followed by hydrolysis with the water. We can get an acetaldehyde. This compound, the CN undergoes reduction reactions. Actually, intermediate. Let me see the intermediate once again. CH3, CH3, double bond CH, CH2, CH2, CN. Okay? Well, it undergoes reduction reactions. Actually, what happens is CH3, CH double bond CH, CH2, CH2, CH, N double bond H. Okay? CH2, CH2, CH, N double bond NH. This is called as ammonium. This ammonium further ionizes into water, we get the aldehyde. So this is the aldehyde. Extra 4-indium is obtained. Next, the preparations of benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde can be prepared by using oxidation reactions also, strong oxidizing agent. Okay, even you can prepare from the benzyl alcohol. Benzaldehyde, now benzyl alcohol is prepared from. This is called benzyl alcohol. If the one more option is coming, I can get a benzaldehyde. Okay, the benzaldehyde. Even benzoic acid undergoes a reduction, I can get a benzaldehyde. You know, the acid of the reduction number, you can aldehyde. Okay, but well, there is a two methods, many methods to prepare a benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde is an aromatic aldehyde. It is prepared from the toluene. Toluene is common at home. In Vietnam, toluene. Benzene ring, the compound is called as a toluene. This reaction is called as the Yacon reaction. So, naming reaction. Okay, by using this Yacon reaction, we are going to prepare a toluene benzaldehyde from toluene in presence of a bromine chloride. This is called as a bromine chloride. CrO2Cl2. Okay. By using its best oxidizing bromine chloride and the help of a carbon disulfide, toluene uses benzaldehyde. Oxidizing agents such as J1 also is used for the benzoic acids. Let me see how the entire reaction takes place. See, this is a toluene. The name of this compound is toluene. Here, bromine chloride is reacted. Bromine chloride is CrO2 CN2. Two molecules of propane chlorine. So, you have to put two molecules. Two molecules photographed and the reactor of the reactor and the reactions is possible. Okay. Now, I'm going to see C H. The two hydrogen will be added to here. Okay. There I am. Bromium. Bromium. OH. Cl2. Here, bromium. OH. Cl. So, this is the intermediate. The intermediate formula. This is the intermediate. OCrOHCl2. OCrOHCl2. It is written as a tool twice. Here the hydrogen also twice. In the full year, the hydrogen gas. This is the intermediate. This intermediate is called the aryl with water in presence of acid. Okay. When the acid is just I am going to aryl this one. When I am going to aryl this one, actually what happens? I can get a benzaldehyde. Benzaldehyde is a main product. Remaining chromium hydroxide, Cl2 and twice. So this is a byproduct just like which is operated from the ketone reaction. Those byproducts is not given here too. It is not given here book. Okay. Above toluene is given on the methyl benzene. This methyl benzene undergoes reduction with the chromium chloride in presence of carbon carbon disulfide. I can get a benzaldehyde. This reaction is called as a ethanol reaction. Even you can use the chromic oxide also. In presence of acidic anhydride also you can use it to prepare a benzaldehyde. Okay. Next preparations, Gatterman Coates reactions. This is another important reaction that is called as Gatterman Coates reactions. See, in this reaction, this reaction is variant of Friedel-Crafts acidation reaction. In this method, the reaction of carbon monoxide and HCl generate an intermediate which react like a formic chloride forming a benzaldehyde. Okay, actually the benzene, which is an aromatic hydrocarbon, react with the carbon monoxide and HCl in presence of an aluminum trichloride. Just like aluminum trichloride, we are using Friedel-Crafts reactions, we can able to produce benzaldehyde. Let me discuss how this compound is obtained. See, this is a general equation. Benzene react with the carbon monoxide, HCl, next aluminum trichloride. In presence of the CuCl, I can get the benzaldehyde. Okay, this is the reactions. This reaction is called as the Gatterman-Coates reaction. Actually, what happens is this carbon monoxide, okay, C10O or CO, is reacted with the HCl. What happens is hydrogen will be added here. Okay, carbon, double bond O, here, chlorine. This compound is called as a formyl chloride. This is called as formyl chloride. This formyl chloride once again reacted with the aluminium trichloride. Aluminium trichloride is a Lewis acid. Okay, electron deficiency group. But here it has a note of electron, so it will react with the aluminium trichloride, making a bond. Okay. Aluminium trichloride as an intermediate. Okay, this aluminium trichloride with the formic chloride reacted with the benzene. Okay, benzene would react on the benzene and the cubia or a hydrogen. Sorry, CL. Or a hydrogen reacted with the chlorine forming HCl. Okay, remaining this bond will be breaking. This C double bond O actually come now in this position forming a benzaldehyde. Okay. CHO, benzaldehyde formula, plus AlCl3, aluminum trichloride is replaced. So, this is the Gatterman-Coates reactions. These are all the Gatterman-Coates reactions that you have to know. The reactions are performing you. Then, you put the reactions, carbon monoxide, gender, interpret, like a formation for it. These are all the C, carbon, reactive HCl, forming a formyl chloride. For the formyl chloride, Cl, the formyl chloride. This formyl chloride reacted with the benzene. That time benzene will react on. React with another benzene will be hydrogen, the chlorine will react with HCl3 product. Remaining CHO will be added here. We can get water. benzoate. This reaction is called as a Ketterman-Bosch reaction. Okay, next. Manufacture of aldehyde, benzaldehyde from the toluene. Okay, toluene, the side chain toluene ester of toluene is very important reaction. C6H5CH3. Name of this compound is called as a toluene. It reacts with chlorine in the presence of sunlight. One of the hydrogen reacts with chlorine forming HCl, remaining C6H5CH2Cl. Benzyl chloride. Name of this compound is called as a benzyl chloride. Okay. This benzyl chloride reacts with the sodium hydroxide. I can get C6H5CH2OH, benzyl alcohol. Okay, what? Benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction. I can get a benzol ticket. So, this is the reaction here. Manufacture of benzol ticket from a toluene is a commercial method to prepare this one. Next topic, we are going to learn about preparations of ketone. Okay, so far we have prepared aldehyde, aliphatic aldehyde and aromatic aldehyde. Now we are going to prepare a ketones. So, ketone can be prepared by action of acid chloride using dialkyl cation. Acid chloride is CH3COCl. This is called as acetyl chloride. So, two molecules of acetyl chloride react with cation, dialkyl cation. So this is called as a dialkyl cation, dimethyl cation. This cation react with the two molecules of two atoms of chlorine forming cation chloride. Remaining one CH3 here and one CH3 here. So CH3COCH3CH3COCH, two molecules of acetone can be prepared by these equations. Next, production of acidations. This is a very important reaction, Friedel-Crafts acidation reaction. Those reactions we already studied in our study itself. Friedel-Crafts acidation reaction. So this is the acyl group. CH3CO is an acyl group. This acyl chloride reacts with the benzene in presence of aluminum trichloride. Okay. This hydrogen will react with the chlorine forming HCl. HCl is a pheromone. This COCH3 will be here. This is called as acetophenone. Aromatic ketones, acetophenone or methyl phenyl ketone. Another name is there. Acetophenone or methyl phenyl ketone is formed right here. Okay. Next, likewise, I can be able to prepare here benzophenone instead by using benzyl chloride. This is a benzyl chloride. This is acetyl chloride. This is a benzyl chloride. C6H5CO is a benzyl. This is called as a chloride. React with the benzene. Same aluminum trichloride. Here one of the hydrogen reacts with the Cl forming HCl. Remaining C6H5 will be added here, forming a benzophenone. Another name is diphenyl ketone. Because this is a phenyl group, this is a phenyl group. Diphenyl ketone is operated. Okay. Or otherwise called as a benzophenone. Next. Let's talk about what we say about preparation, physical properties of the aldehydes and ketones. Very important. Formaldehyde is a gas at room temperature, but acetaldehyde is a volatile liquid, easily evaporated liquid. When you open it, it easily evaporated. All the aldehydes are like acetaldehyde, propanaldehyde, like that, and the ketones up to C11 carbon. Okay, are colorless liquid. Okay. After the C11, some of the aldehydes and ketones are became solid in conditions. Okay, that means lower aldehydes are gaseous state, higher aldehydes are liquid, and very higher aldehydes became solids. Boiling point, next topic. Aldehydes and ketones are relatively high boiling point as compared to hydrocarbon and the ether. Okay, ether hydrocarbon compared to both boiling point. Of aldehyde in any carbon groups is relatively higher. When the molecular mass is going on increases, definitely the boiling point is going on increases. This is due to A number E. When molecular mass increases, why these aldehyde and ketones are increasing the boiling point means? This is due to weak molecular associations in aldehydes and ketones arising from a dipole interaction. We already studied what happens is dipole interaction. This is the carbonyl group. okay. The carbonyl group, the carbon and oxygen are bonded double bond. Double bond is takes place between a carbon and a oxygen atom. But the oxygen atom is a more electronegativity when compared with the carbon. So the electron displacement will be takes place. The oxygen atom attracts the charged electron towards itself and became a negative charge. Electron density will be increases. The carbon loses its electron, it became electron deficiency, it became a carbocation. So this is called as carbocation. That means the carbon has a deficiency group. All the nucleophilic reactions will prefer only a carbon atom, not in the oxygen. Okay. So there is a charge exists because of electronegativity of oxygen is more than carbon. There is electronegativity variations are there. Oxygen is more electronegativity and carbon is less electronegativity. So this oxygen attracts the shaft electron towards itself and going to become a negative charge and make the carbon as a positive charge. There is a two charge exists and a two atom that is called as a dipole. Because of this dipole interaction present in ion in the heater, the boiling point is increases as the molecular mass increased. Okay. These dipole interactions are weakened than the intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Definitely, the dipole interaction is very weaker than the intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So the boiling point of aldehyde inhibitors are much lower than alcohols, higher than ether and the hydrocarbon. Now alcohol compared, the boiling point is very, very low because in alcohol intermolecular hydrogen bonding will be there. This intermolecular hydrogen bonding is more means there is a more carbon change will be exists. But those things are not happens in the aldehyde ketones. That means the boiling point is very less when compared to alcohol, but it's more when compared to ether. Okay. Alcohol and the carboxylic acid which possesses intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Alcohol and carboxylic acids when we are going to compare with aldehyde and ketones, the intermolecular hydrogen bonding is present in alcohol and the carboxylic acid. So their boiling point is very high when compared to aldehydes and ketones. See, there is a few examples are given there. Let me go through the examples. So this is a pentane. Pentane is a hydrocarbon. Okay, pentanone. So this is a 1, 2, 3 butanone is there, 2 butanone is there. The molecular mass 72, here molecular mass 72, same molecular mass, but boiling point is 309, this 350. Comparing with the hydrocarbon, the ketone whose boiling point is high. Let me say this is an aldehyde. Okay, this is aldehyde, butanol. There is a mistake, this is a butanol. Butanol is there, whose molecular mass is 72 and boiling point is 349. Let me take the same example here. 1, 2, 3, propionic acids are there. Other molecular mass was indicated as 74, but the boiling point is higher, 450. Okay, when compared to hydrocarbon, aldehydes and ketones boiling point is high. When compared to alcohol, boiling point is very, very less. Next topic we are going to study about the solubility. What happens for the lower aldehydes, lower ketones like formaldehyde, acetaldehyde, and acetone, miscible with water in all proportion because they form hydrogen bond with the water. Solubility of aldehyde and ketones decreases rapidly, increasing the alkyl. You know this alkyl group. When the alkyl group is going on, increases. Alkyl group is the hydrocarbon group. Hydrocarbon group is naturally hydrophobic in nature. They are insoluble only in water. Okay. That's why if alkyl group is going on, increases, the solubility is gradually decreases here. Next topic is called as a dipole moment. I already told you dipole moment because due to the electronegativity is very high for the oxygen atom. It takes the electron from carbon and attack the shaft electron towards itself, making a plus and minus. There is a dipole moment is exists. Okay. So carbon compound already contain a double bond between a carbon and oxygen. Oxygen is more electron than carbon and attack the shaft electron towards itself, which makes the carbon group polar. Plus and minus, that's not polar. And then the ketone have hydrocarbon moments. Apo in the morning, carbocation form I have seen because the carbon has this deficiency group. all the nucleophilic addition reactions, all the nucleophilic reactions are only preferred to the carbon atom, not to the oxygen atom. Okay, that is the given here. Nucleophilic addition reactions. Clear? In the nucleophilic addition, this reaction is the most common reactions of alternated ketone. The carbon carries a small degree of positive charge. This is a positive charge. Okay. Nucleophilic such as Cl minus. Cl minus, Cl minus, F minus can attract the carbonyl carbon, only prefer this carbonyl carbon and uses its lone pair of electron to form carbon nucleophilic sigma bond. So at the same time, two electrons from carbon oxygen atom bonded most electronically oxygen atom. In the electrons in the pair, it moves to oxygen atom because oxygen is more electronegative. The result is the formation of alkoxide. அப்போ அது இங்கே ஒரு பாண்டிங் போச்சுனா ஓ மைனஸ் ஃபார்ம் ஆகிடும், அதுதான் ஆல்காக்சைடு ஃபார்ம் ஆகிடும். இன் திஸ் ப்ராசஸ் ஹைட்ரஜன் ஆஃப் கார்பன் சேஞ்சஸ் ஃப்ரம் sp2 டு sp3. ஹியர் திஸ் இஸ் சிக்மா பாண்ட், திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் சிக்மா பாண்ட் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் பை பாண்ட். டோட்டலி த்ரீ சிக்மா பாண்ட் மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் sp2 ஹைட்ரஜன். ஓகே, ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் இஃப் த பாண்ட் கேரி யுவர் ஹியர் மீன்ஸ் வாட் ஹேப்பன், இட் பிகேம் லைக் திஸ். ஓகே, திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் ஆல்காக்சைடு. இதுதான் அல்காக்சைடு சொல்லுவோம். அப்ப இது ஒரு சிக்மா பாண்ட் கழிச்சு போச்சு இல்லையா? இது ஒரு சிக்மா பாண்ட், இது ஒரு சிக்மா பாண்ட், இது ஒரு சிக்மா பாண்ட், லோன் பேர் வந்து டூ பேர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரான்ஸ் இருக்கு. அப்போ ஒரு நாலு சிக்மா பாண்ட் இருக்கிறதால இட் பிலாங்ஸ் டு sp3 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன். sp3 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன், அப்ப sp2 பிகேம் sp3 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன். இந்த மாதிரி இது sp2. ஓகேவா? அப்ப நியூக்ளியோஃபிலிக் ரியாக்ஷன் இங்க பாண்ட் ஆயிடுச்சா, நியூக்ளியோஃபிலிக் 1, 2, 3, 4 ஃபோர் சிக்மா பாண்ட் பிலாங்ஸ் டு sp3 ஹைபிரிடைசேஷன். Tetrahedral alkoxide groups. Okay. Next. Okay. This is the reactions. Next is the reactions. Addition reactions of hydrogen cyanide. Okay. Let me continue few addition reactions of aldehydes and ketone. Here I am going to addition reaction. This addition reaction is called as the nucleophilic addition reactions. Here hydrogen cyanide is there. When hydrogen cyanide is treated, it became H minus and then H plus and Cl minus. Okay, this Cl minus is react with acetaldehyde. Okay? H plus and Cl minus. We know this bond will go here, it form an alkoxide. Clear? Upper Cl is nucleophilic, is always prefer a carbon only. Upper carbon would attack us. So the reaction format. CH3, CH3, double bond will go, react with the HCl. Okay, the Cl will prefer here, this bond will go here. So that is what happens, CH3, hydrogen, and the Cl, an alkoxide is formed. This alkoxide reacts with the H plus, it is forming CH3, CH3, OH, and Cl. This is called as a cyanohydrin. Cyanohydrin is formed. Okay. In the cyanohydrin is further ionized into water in presence of acids. Okay. Two molecules put ionized on both. The Cl get ionized forming COOH. There are two molecules of water put on. Apo, here on the 2OOH acid form on the remaining compound of the ammonia. So this is called as the lactic acids. Lactic acid is called as optically active compound. Why it is optically active compound means there is a chiral carbon is present in the lactic acid. Chiral carbon means what? If the carbon containing a 4 different groups are there. So hydrogen, alcohol, acids and ethyl group. 4 different groups is attached to a carbon. This is called as a chiral carbon. So that's why they are called as optically active compounds. So this is an optically active compound. This is the reaction is here. Okay, this is the cyanohydrin. When the cyanohydrin undergoes hydrolysis, we get lactic acids. One more addition reaction. There is the many addition reactions are there. Next addition reaction we are going to see the addition of sodium bisulfite. Okay, so this is called as sodium bisulfite, NaHCO3. If I am going to split this sodium bisulfate, I can be able to write like this, Na plus sodium can be split at HSO4 3 minus. Okay, So this HSO4 minus is act as a butyrophilic. It prefer only to the carbon atom. See, they are preferring the carbon atom, that's why they are as the OSO2H, SO3H. Remaining hydrogen will be added here. Okay, so that should be added. This is a bisulfate addition compound is formed. This reaction find here application separation of purification of a carbon compound. So bisulfate addition compound is a water soluble and the solution is treated as a mineral acid to regenerate a carbon compound. Okay, when it is analyzed, I am going to analyze this one in presence of water. What happens? Once again I get a HSO3 sulfate is removed here. Okay.